We were going diving, but we're having a technical issue. Please stand by. All the animals with four legs need to get out of the car. Come on, Skylar. Come on. Ah, success! About goddamn time. All right, let's get the tanks in the car. We are gone. These people out here are freaking crazy. Look how fast I'm going. This guy's pulling a trailer going 90 miles an hour. What the? Well, we made it. Let's go get some air in the tanks. Just there.
Good.
Fill?
One air fill, yeah. You got a fill card with us?
No.
Oh, okay. One second, let me log in. What's the phone number again?
I don't know.
And when it says, sorry, air or night truck?
Air.
Okay. Doing the bridge today?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What time is the dive?
Tide today. What's today? Second?
Yeah, I think it's 11 or something.
1 p.m. high tide, so you want to get in the water probably by noon if you can. And, yeah, just, you know, parking might, you may want to get a little sooner. So.
I'm always late getting there. This is the first time I'm actually going to be early.
Yeah, Fridays are usually not too bad, but just weekends can kind of get crazy there. All right, so we got one air fill, you said?
Yeah.
You got everything else for today? You got the flag and everything?
Yeah.
All right, so we'll taxi at 9:10, please. So it'll prompt you there in just a moment. Make sure it says 910 on there. All right, and let me get a receipt for you. Hang on just a moment.
You said what time?
9:10.
No, the.
Or it's like a 1 p.m. tide, like 12:59. So you probably want to be in the water by noon. Grab, you know, this for the rest of the year, so keep that in here. Hang on, let me get your receipt or paper in.
And you want to be out by when?
Well, I mean, like, it just depends on the tide for the day, you know. Usually we'll see that, like, kind of cloudy water coming in, like, 20, 30 minutes after the high tide. So just, you know.
Well, I've been...
Maybe 20, 30 minutes after the tide would probably be a good time to start to head back.
It's really weird, though, because the big bridge will suck you in.
Right.
The little bridge will suck you out.
Yeah.
Why does it work like that?
Well, be careful of the current. Yeah,
that's what I mean. The current will push you out of there. It's impossible.
On the outgoing, because the inlet's south of there.
But I never understood. You would think that both of them would push you inside, but no.
Yeah.
The one pushes you out, one pushes you in.
It kind of circles the park there. Yeah.
It sounds like a timing thing.
Right.
Yeah.
All right, let me get our seat for you. There we go. All right, give them just a few moments there. She'll be ready shortly, okay?
Thank you.
Have a good one. Have fun.
We're all set. When does this do by?
What do you mean?
the safety inspection. When's it due? March or something?
You just had it done.
No, it was done last year.
March. April 1st.
Oh, I got a time then.
Yep, you're good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
All right, let's get over there. Pays to get here early. You know, I've never been here this early before. I get to show you around. Whew. Water's cold. I think it's warmer than the pool though. What is that? How cool is that? So if you watch some of my other videos, see me dive under a bridge. That's the bridge. Well, one of them. Let's walk to the other one. You got the best seat here.
Morning.
Hi, you know what the water temperature is?
I would say it's like probably 74-ish, 75.
It seems pretty warm. It's warmer than my pool.
Is it?
Oh my god, my pool is like 69 degrees.
Ooh, that is very cold. Yeah, definitely warmer than your pool.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So this is the other bridge. I'm seeing this for the first time and I'm showing it to you. All right, let's get suited up. Thank you.